Good morning, friends. My name is Neil Nagendra Thopte. I'm studying in class 2. My school name is Silver Bell Tree School. My project name is Uses of Animals. Animals give us food, give us manure and fuel, help us to grow crops, give us clothes as means of transport. Food from animals. Animals like cows, goats and buffaloes give us milk. We can make curd, ghee, butter, soya and many more from milk. Manure and fuel from animals. The dung of animals like cows, buffaloes, horses and camels is used as manure. Dung is used as fuel. Growing crops from animals. Animals such as ox help us to draw water from wells, push floods and this great. Cloth from animals. We get wool from fur of sheep. We get silk from silkworm. We use to make silk clothes. Animals has means of transport. The animals like horses, camels, elephants are used for carrying good loads. These animals are called beasts of burden. Thank you.